Thank you so much, Sugunan sir. I think we all need to go closer to nature. So you're bringing nature to us, so that's incredible. And finally, let's hear it from the superstar who will always hold a very, very special place in our hearts, John Abraham, to talk about Satyameva Jayate 2 and what you think of the innovation today.
Well, I think, first of all, a very good afternoon to all of you who are paying attention and to all of you who are not. Okay, so I think this is... I was in fact standing outside with Gautam, with Kapil, with Sujesh and with Satish, and they were all explaining what this technology is. And I'm just telling you from a common man perspective, the biggest fear we have when we enter a cinema hall is that it's dark and it's air conditioned. And I'm just talking about a common man perspective, and when you cough, everybody will turn around. You know, who's coughed? So I think with this technology, the UFO wolf air mask, you can dispel all those fears, is what I gather from the technology. I'm hearing this for the second time because I read about this, I heard about this outside. The needlepoint plasma ionization is what it's called. It's very, very interesting, but just to come down to basic brass tacks, ये आपके लिए बहुत अच्छा है, आप एकदम सेफ हो सिनेमा हॉल के अंदर, सिंपल. तो जब भी आप आओगे अंदर, आप एंजॉय कर सकते हो कोई भी फिल्म हो. मैं अपने फिल्म के बारे में देखो, काफ़ी प्रमोशंस किए मैंने, मुझे प्रमोशंस एक बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है. सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट माई फिल्म. मैं ज़्यादातर आई वुड लाइक टू प्रमोट दिस थिंग दैट हेल्प्स एवरीवन इन द रूम. तो मैं यही कहना चाहूँगा, कोई भी फिल्म हो, बी इट एनी फिल्म दैट्स रिलीजिंग, I think the fun of enjoying a film actually happens in a cinema hall, when you come out with your family, when you come out with your friends, when you come alone, you know, with whoever you come, or whether it's by yourself. And this process with the wolf air mask, UFO wolf air mask, actually makes life easier for you, because you know in the entire city, if you're safe in one place, correct me if I'm wrong, if you're safe in one place, it's in a cinema hall now. So ye abhi ulta ho gaya hai. कि पहले आपको यहाँ पे डर लग रहा था, बट नाउ यू आर सेफ हियर. सो प्लीज डिस्पेल ऑल योर फियर्स, एंड आई'd लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट सुजेश एंड सतीश फॉर डेवलपिंग दिस इंटरेस्टिंग टेक्नोलॉजी, कपिल ऑब्वियसली फॉर आइडेंटिफाइंग इट, टाइंग अप विद देम, एंड कपिल देन रीचिंग आउट टू गौतम, हुज ऑलवेज बीन वेरी प्रोएक्टिव फ्रॉम व्हाटएवर आई रिमेंबर ऑफ दिस जेंटलमैन. And he gets everything to the forefront. So big congratulations to all four of you all. I don't want to ignore you. I'm sorry, I didn't get your name, ma'am. Divya, you've done a fantastic job with your comparing also. But I really want to congratulate all of you for really getting this technology out here and making it safer for humans, because we are a very amazing lot. When it comes to us, we get very scared. So then we need ways to innovate, to develop, to make sure that we are safer. And the wolf, UFO wolf air mask actually does that for us. So I am telling you, please feel free, feel safe to come to a cinema hall with your family, with your loved ones, with your friends, with anybody, and enjoy the experience of watching a movie in a theater, because there's no better experience. Maine kafi suna hai ki OTT future hai, the future hoga, and I respect that. But I think the experience of watching a film in a cinema hall is very, very different. When you go with your family, you go out and you have your popcorn, you come back in and you sit and watch it after the intermission. It's a beautiful experience. So I think we're going to be reliving and hopefully reviving that experience very soon. So congratulations to all of y'all.
Thank you so much. I completely, the stories that we carry with us are from cinema halls and not from our hall rooms or our bedrooms. So I think that is incredible. I'm going to throw the floor open for questions for John and for all the other guests on the panel.